like a snowball in your house. Right. Two people have to deal with it. Listening to each other breathe to see who can breathe the loudest. That's happening.